This is mobilization of the occiput on the atlas. The patient is in a supine position. The clinician supports the patient's head with one hand while using a block with the other over the posterior arch of C1. They use their shoulder and hand to create a nodding motion while maintaining the block. Proper application of force should see the support hand and bracing hand separate. Dose as appropriate.